How to make a 90s inspired grunge song in 30 seconds. First, you're gonna drop a guitar into E flat tuning. Take that guitar and record an extremely dark and heavy riff. Throw that bad boy into Timmy's archetype plugin with some distortion. Throw on some aggressive drums, literally. Then write the lyrics like your mom just told you there's food at home and you're good to go.